Let's look at another strategy for Gloria. Remember that Gloria's mining pools have over 51% of the network hash rate. She can say that all Glorian pools will refuse to work on a chain containing transactions spending from my address and announce this to the world. If miners include one of my transactions in a block, Gloria will fork and create a longer proof-of-work chain, which is possible only because she has the majority of the hash rate. The blocks containing my transactions are now invalid since they aren't on the longest chain and will never be published. This also means that the miners on that chain will receive no mining rewards for their efforts. Non-Glorian miners will eventually stop including my transactions in their blocks, since they know that their blocks won't ever be part of the longest chain anyways. They'll be invalidated by Glorian miners. This strategy is known as punitive forking, and can be very powerful in the hands of someone with 51% majority hash rate. That entity can prevent anyone from accessing their funds.